Go! Welcome back, episode 7. Here we go. I found a pot in a bush, and it had a rupee in it.
Archer, always find pot.
Yeah, you always find pot inside of plants. Because pot is a plant? Nope.
Yeah.
Nope. Yes. I mean,
it's actually ceramic, but
yeah, there we go. Ooh! Should I break stuff in here? Because I'm totally going to. You little weasel!
I'm so happy someone said weasel.
Well, thank you so much for coming into my home and breaking my highly prized vases. If you break any more, I assure you that I shall not let it go lightly. No, sir, not at all. I shall require compensation.
Is that why you have, I think he's compensating for something else with all these expensive stuff. Just gonna break him.
Do you want me to break this? Should I break this? Should I break this?
I think you should try to break as many as you can with one throw.
Ooh, that's a good idea.
Got three.
He didn't do shit. Bitch. You wanna fucking go? I'll break all your vases. Suck it.
Fucking nerd.
Fucking loser.
Sleeve.
You didn't even do anything to stop me. I can't climb. Oh crap. Do you think you can just break someone's vases and leave without paying for them? I'm as chortle at your naive event, ho ho. Those happen to be extremely high-class bone china vases that run a minimum of 10 rupees each. Most assuredly, I shall now accept compensation for them. Let me see now, that comes to a total of 80 rupees. 60 rupees? I shall accept your payment. That's bullshit. Fuck you. That's bullshit. Your destructive tomfoolery, and now because of you, I'm going to be even richer, and I was quite rich before.
A whole 60 rupees.
The world is a cruel place, isn't it? Don't stand around looking like you've been swindled. Be on your way.
60 rupees is like a lot of money. We will be fucking loaded at the end of this.
Yeah, we're pretty fucking stacked. It did not take long to gather 160 rupees. There's five more.
Now we're only 55 in the hole.
Hey, buddy. Buddy, old pal. You looking for a sale? I got no idea where you find one. Do I look like a sailor to you? Look, I'm feeling down right now, so shove off, will you? Drop anchor elsewhere.
I feel like that's that guy.
What is this guy? I love your outfit, good sir.
My dear fellow, I can't have you trying to come in this way. No, no, no. Go over there.
I didn't know Eskimos live in this part of town.
My story is a strange one. I came across cursed seas from a land far away, a land where the blizzards blow violently, heading for this town called Windfall. But dear me, as I traveled, a terrible storm descended and tore my ship to bits.
How
yet mysteriously.
Are you not sweating that coat?
Only that escaped without so much as a mark on it. From the looks of you, I would say you are a traveler as well. Oh yes, indeed. Could you not purchase that for me? It is my one and only heirloom from home. People astound you do not seem the least interested in that, despite the fact that it would help them travel the dangerous seas about their town.
I love the pronoun game.
Please, I beg of you, I wish to open a business here in this town, so I am in desperate need of finances. How does 80 rupees sound?
I'll buy it.
Pretty much, for 80 rupees I do dare say, well, as I promise, please take that.
I got a boat sail! Who fucking would have thought?
Yeah, I love the pronoun game.
Yes, yes, yes. You have made a good purchase today, my young master, and you have saved my life and business as well. Treasure it dearly, and it's the finest sale in the world. Treat it as such.
I like the finest sale in the world. Does he just walk over to wherever I'm standing?
He can do laps.
Oh my god. Hold on. He does! He just walks over to wherever I'm standing. Is there like a treasure chest back there? Is that why he doesn't want me to go back there?
That's safe.
Go over there! Ooh, pot! Zelda, the search for pot.
Pokemon.
Hello! People from all over the world seem to gather here on Windfall Island and look at my mustache, all hoping to become successful mustache connoisseurs. I suppose you could say that this is the island where people and money come together, but you know what? Mustaches are more important, sure, but don't you think people need to open their hearts a little more than their mustaches? I've been kicking around this crazy mustache for a long time, and I've learned to stop and sniff the flowers along the mustache.
See you later, Patrick.
He doesn't have a mustache. Well, that was a mistake. Oops.
I got those button chops up.
He does. He does. Hey, children! Oh no. Oh no! Oh no!
It's like Light of Living Dead.
Oh god, why? Hey look, children. Oh no! Why do they chase me so? Why are they so interested in me?
That was my instinct when I saw a bigger kid when I was a little kid.
Just follow them around.
I'll chase them, that's fun.
Hello, tall man. Nice chest hair. Oh my god. Let go! Climbing. Walking. Oh, I bet this is the upstairs at this dickhead's house. I can't wait to break more of his pots. Because I already have the sail, so I can leave whenever I want. I'm gonna go do that mouse puzzle, though, I think. Vase! Oh, I can wield my sword in here? Oh, buddy.
Where are plate?
You're about to get swindled. I wonder if a boy like you will do. It's difficult to tell, yes, difficult. You see, my one and only daughter, Mila, was taken away from me to a frightening place called the Forsaken Fortress. I have asked many to rescue her, but it seems to be a difficult voyage to that cursed place. Oh, to see my sweet Mila again, my precious little daughter. I worry over her welfare. I can't recall the last time I've slept more than a wink. I sincerely wonder about the wisdom of asking a boy like you to do this. But would you lend a hand to help rescue my precious daughter?
No.
Of course I will. I'm Link. I'm Loink. I will pay you as much money as it takes. I'd give my entire fortune for her safety. I can't cut him open, so I'm gonna save his kid. I'm gonna break more of his stuff, though.
I think we can.
Is there no more of his stuff to break? I wanna break your stuff. Oh, yes, there is.
We don't have enough rupees.
I don't care. Fuck you.
Fantastic.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. And fuck you. Bye, dickhead.
That's a wall.
You know what? Here we go.
That's a wall.
Wait, are you kidding me? I just offered to save your daughter. Peace out. I will be happy to break your vases. I shall now accept I don't have enough money. Don't have enough money, totally flipping you off right now, dude. Only got 31. Suck my ween. Suck my ween. Yep, I didn't have enough. You only got 31 gold, so now you're $50 in the hole.
More 81.
You know what? I think we're fine. You know what, Cody? Ready? Watch this.
I'm watching.
5.
Fair enough.
5 rupees, right there. I can do that as many times as I want. Infinite money.
Pot.
Found a pot. Break the pot. Rupees. Oh, Melody's calling me. I'm recording, though. Hello? Why does this guy attack me? No, we're recording an episode. I just answered the phone because I thought it would be... I don't know. For some reason, I thought it would be entertaining. But it doesn't seem to be. She just hung up. She just fucking hung up on me.
I think you're in the doghouse.
I don't think she's happy. Why can't I just slice these to pieces?
Because that would be too easy.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go back inside of this hole and get whatever secrets are at the end of it, because it seems like there's something cool. Something cool! It's probably just money.
Probably.
That I can go spend on pot breaking. I like that I can't see where I'm going. Left! straight.
Let's say, we'll have to give
it
a square.
Right. Ooh, a rupee. Look, Cody, we have five more. Straight. Left. Oh, wait, no. I saw you. You bitch.
Is that a mouse?
Yep, see? You see him? There we go, there's a rupee this way. Get it. I'm gonna get the rupee. There's a trap door, see? That's where a mouse is. Ooh! Ooh! There's totally a lock on this, but I bet I can just open it. Yep. What'd I get? I got the picto box. Oh my god, I can take pictures. I can take pictures.
Yes.
Can I take selfies?
I think so.
No. Selfie mode is only in the Wii U, I think. Only in the remake.
Dang.
Alright, well, you know I'm taking pictures of Ganon when we see him. I gotta put that away. Alright, here we go. I am gonna find my way to, some rupees and stuff. Oh, that sounds good, too. I bet there's more rupees in here or something. I might actually make it back to the entrance before I find rupees. Man. This is one way to spend an episode, looking at Link's ass.
That pixelated ass.
Dude, that weirdly, look at the linearness on his crotch. It's just a line. It's very, pointed.
That's true.
This is just ridiculous. Alright, there, hold on. You know what? Just take me away. Take me away, mouse.
That's disturbing.
Meehee!
Hello, boat.
Hello, boat. I have found a sail, and I found a way to take pictures of it. Set the sail to the Y, Z, or X button, and then press it to use the sail.
What?
Is this a video game? The sail will catch the wind, which will push the boat forward. Jesus. Did you understand all that? Yeah. Ah, one more thing. When you out at sea with few landmarks to go by, you will be at the mercy of your sea chart. Mark the place we should eventually currently be heading to on your sea chart. Do you get lost at sea, so they press up to open the... Okay. How westerly wind blows. Hop in and let it carry us to the east. That makes sense, I think.
It's coming from the west, it makes sense.
I am boating! Alright, so that's where we're going.
Yep.
Where is Tingle? Oh, charts. Tingle's chart. What? Oh, it shows us where Tingle's little island is. Aww, well, we're not gonna go there right now.
Is that a clown horn?
Yes, that was a clown horn. I can jump? Woo!
Of course, why wouldn't you be able to?
Why wouldn't this boat be able to jump? That makes it just makes so much sense that this boat could jump. Alright, so yeah, I've got a long way to go. So Cody, while we're boating, let's discuss, important topics, like the best flavor of gummy bear, or lemon. Politics. Lemon?
Yeah.
That's the best gummy bear flavor?
Lemon's the best flavor of anything.
I mean, lemon's okay. I don't know, I like the white, clear gummy bears.
Pineapple?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
We almost just drove into some bombs there.
Oh, really?
You barely drove.
I didn't realize there were obstacles.
I can tell because you were looking at me.
I didn't even know that was a thing. Well, good thing we didn't hit him.
Yeah.
Oh, look, more. Mm-hmm. Oh, look, a barrel. Oh, look, a pirate skull. This seems like a dangerous place to be.
Yeah.
I don't know if we need to be going this way, Mr. Boat, but I guess what you say goes. Oh, there's rupees on these things? Oh, I should be hitting them.
I guess you can hit them. You'll know the flags on them are bad, the ones that are just normal.
There's a seagull behind me. There are a few seagulls behind me. They're like, where are you going?
Important topics like why jet skis aren't called motorcycles.
Yeah, seriously though, hold on a minute. That's awesome.
Why is a jet ski not called a motorcycle and a raccoon not called a trash panda?
A trash panda?
Yeah.
I mean, the red panda looks like a raccoon, but a raccoon is not a trash panda.
And a stingray needs to be called a sea flap flap.
A sea flap flap?
Yeah.
I can hit those too, I guess. I hit what I want. There, on the horizon! Wait a minute, what was this guy's voice again? Oh yeah!
That is our destination, Peter. Dragon Roost Island.
I'm excited. Dude, I'm gonna look at my toe for the first time since I
stubbed it. I love Dragon Roost Island, the song.
Oh, I know, this song's nice. I remember hearing this song. I didn't get this far, but I've heard this song before.
Yeah, because the song's great.
High atop this island's peak lives the spirit of the skies. A great dragon by the name of Baloo. Peter. You must go see this dragon and request from him a jewel called Dense Pearl. Ask the people of the Rito tribe who inhabit this island about how to see the dragon.
That seems like a good place to stop.
Oh, I almost forgot. Wait just a moment. It's hard to talk with the windbreaker right. In my mouth.
That's why it's called the
windbreaker. It's the baton by people that build on the boat, blah, 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 and boat base.
Hold on, let me talk about that water in my mouth. Jesus Christ.
The power of the gods.
Good God. But I do not know if it still works.
I wouldn't go. I got it. My beard and blue hoodoo.
Perhaps you should try using it. First conduct in 3/4 time. Do not touch stick. Just try matching the rhythm by tilting the C stick. Okay. Got it. Can I do it now? Oh wait, I actually have to time it?
Yeah.
Oh Jesus. It's not getting when I go up and down on the C-stick.
Oh, we might want to switch controllers then.
We gotta switch controllers.
Mid-recording, switching controllers.
What?
Explain what I'm doing. Oh. Picking me up over here.
We have to switch controllers because the C stick's broken.
I don't think this one's a good choice.
No, the Mad Cats one is an awful choice. I know we have ones that work.
Yeah, I'll grab this one.
Granted, we don't really use the C stick much around like Smash Bros. Or anything. I guess so we didn't know. I use the Pro Controller, so.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I mean, I don't always use C stick. I need to stop using it so much because apparently it makes you better if you don't use it. So, alright, here we go. You just kind of hold it until it shows up.
Yeah, it's fine.
Very nice. That was splendid.
For those who aren't
next
musically
is 4/4 time. For hold those left to change the rhythm, then match the rhythm until. Wait, what?
Up, right, left, down.
You knew that already, huh?
I just read it.
Oh wait. Oh okay. I thought you like did it before it came up.
No.
That's it, Loink! It was not bad for your first time using the Wind Waker. Not bad at all. Oh, wait, his mouth's not full anymore.
You can also conduct with it
Dick,
in
stop
6/4
making
time
me do math
by tilting to the right. You would do well to remember that.
You receive the legendary Wind Whacker. By using this magical conductor's baton, you can power the batter of the gods. Set it to a number. That's a letter.
pressing whatever button you set it to conduct the devil do. Don't tilt the button to do the ding dong. Tilt to the left to do 4-4 and the right to do 6-4. Alright, I think this is a good enough place to stop. Oops, I somehow went into... Oh,
yeah, we're 5 minutes over.
First person mode.
I was asking you to do this earlier.
I didn't know how to, but now I do. Alright, we're going to end on this wonderful image of our friend the talking.